Hi guys, I'll be reviewing the Belkin's 6 socket such protector. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's an on off switch. As you can see, it's Belkin. It has 1.5 meter 3 pin plug point, so we can directly, it's a good, nice, well built, nice one. So let me plug it in. So I have plugged it, you can see the light is on, light is off. Well, it seems to be a nice one. It can support up to 2500 watt devices. So this switch and everything is nice, and the plug points are also nice. Well, I have been using it since for more than 6 months. Seems to be a well built one. I have dropped it several times, but still works fine. And as you can see, you can hold it over the wall. Two points to do that, and let me focus on the you can see it, it's Nordlys F9E600EZB2MGRY. And its maximum watt is 1500, maximum current is 6 ampere, and the maximum voltage is 250 volts. Well, that's it. You can see it. Let me plug in something. So it will be hold tight, normal loose connections and all, and this easy to remove also. Actually, you can connect all type of points. It's a square pin, no trouble in connecting it, as you can see. So there is, if you're having this, no need to carry these types of sockets. Show you here. Not all this. And this. It's all set. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.